Good morning, everyone. 6 o'clock in the morning, October. Nice and dark. And I'm taking the CB125F to Welland Garden City, where I work. And we're going to travel along all the A roads. Coming off at, is it Staples Corner? Is it? Can't remember. Anyway, the big roundabout on the M25, A1M, that one, which is a bit nerve-wracking. It's about five lanes. You've got to pick the right one, and you've got to come off here, and you've got to go there and up there, and you'll see. That's the only bit I'm over-concerned about. Not a lot I can do about 20 mile an hour. So again, as I said in my previous video, any advice, tips, or notification of mistakes I make, because I'm a learner, all gratefully received below in the comments, and hopefully I'll learn, well I will learn, and others will too, so you'll be doing a service for us all. Clear, clear. So not much more to say really, so gonna put some low level online music and enjoy the 25 mile ride to work. Before 7 o'clock, which is fine. Okay, so we've got, here's your theory test. I don't see any speed restrictions, so I'm going to assume 30. Stick to the right lane because I want to be more on the right than I do on the left. can't see any restrictions, so assume 30, unless I'm wrong. Easy, got a crossroads here. Then some idiot's gonna whiz across or come out. Clear, clear. I do know this is a 30, there's a camera down on the left, so I'm just going to ride with the traffic. Oh yes, yes, just wanted to add, brought my camera, one of my film cameras, the Canon F1, here's the camera. Someone in a hurry. So when I leave work and I come back via the A roads, I've got every chance to stop and take a photo. And why not? It's the point, or one of the reasons why I got a motorbike. Okay, got someone on the left. Clear. And this is the reason why I stayed out. There's a lot of car parks here, car parking that block the left, and the buses. Local knowledge. But in a minute, in a second, I've got to do a left, so after the garage, sure, everywhere's no one behind me, all clear, and into the left lane. There we go. Kill the indicator. Done my manoeuvre, now I'm going to start my next. This is bumpy as hell here. Okay, well, don't matter, I've got to stop. You know, these road services around here haven't changed in decades. There's a lot of you driving and riding around Kenton can agree. Got the quid spent smoothing these out would go in this. Okay. Right then, off we go. Have a look at this. A width restrictor. What's that? What's a width restrictor? I'm not that fat, Your Honour. No. Keep over on the right. Risk all the ironmongery in the road. But better that than 1.5 tonne of van. Get out to the middle if I can, which I can on this one. Can't on this one. And this one I can go middle, but he's reversing, so be careful. He's reversing, keep away from him. And up we go. Up, up, up we go. Gotta make it, be safe. So take it easy, no need to scare the living daylights out of the poor little drivers. Okay. So now indicate because I'm going right, effectively, even though it's straight on, because first, second, and third, and the van in my way, keep out of his way, and up we go. Speed limit of 30, which I know it is. Local knowledge, it's a dustbin day today, I think. So, there might be some dust carts up here. Practice your theory test again. Creeps up a little bit there on the speed, so he's off. Yeah, good boy. Okay, through the restricted chicane. So in and out. All clear. Now this is where the rubbish trucks could be. But by the looks of things, in the long distance, stretching up a little bit. Looks like they're not working today. Oh no, it's Monday, isn't it? Not bad. Well, at least there's one cleaner out doing the path. God bless him. Clean up all the mess that people think it's okay just to chuck rubbish on the paths and out of their cars and buses and lorries. I suppose they're giving him a job. A job we wouldn't have to do or pay for if you put your rubbish in your pocket. dumped it at home. And here ends today's preaching lesson. Okay. Slow down. One and a half brake lights. Here we go, so just check. Bumpy roads up here. Reason why. Get him. So nice to see all these people rushing to work, especially behind me. Must be eager, must be love their jobs. So much so that sitting up the rear end of a learner on a motorbike. We'll get them to work about 0 minutes quicker, especially when they can easily overtake soon. Without saying all that, he's held back. I probably scared him. On my little 125. Oh dear. Gotta laugh. Okay, now then. Double mini roundabouts. Do I indicate right and left? Let's try it. Indicate right. And now indicate left. Double. Was that correct? This little bit trigger happy, David. So what I'm going to do, I need to effectively be sort of left of the three lanes up on the A1. So I'm going to keep out here, give it more than enough room to bugger off. Leave me alone. No, he's right up my fucking arse. You twat. With the camera there, no chance of scoring that. Going for that sixth gear. Okay, screws along, no dramas, and he's back a bit. So 50 again. Only a full breast 2 seconds yet. I'm a little bit, about half a second. No, he's slowing down. Stop slowing down. Get off my fucking ass. Good. Fuck off. Dangerous driving. Dickhead. Anyway, he has a small penis and his boyfriend was very unhappy this morning when he couldn't raise it and perform his same-sex marital duties. South Mimms Services, that's it, sorry. Earlier on I said some other place, Staples Corner, but that's further back. South Mimms. Here we go, this is a giggle. Especially for a learner. I've got to get in the proper lane, which I think is this one. Oh, no. Let's over. No. No, just stay here. I can get over this one. Yeah, note to self and others, when okay, so now I'm off the services. And then left up here. Thank you for waiting, sir. Much obliged. Indicating to let that van know that which way I'm going. Which probably made him feel very unhappy. Okay, here we go. In a hurry to get to work. I'm doing 50. At 50, just relax. saw me nod there, but I know I did it, so thank you. Must be colder up here, so my mirrors are fogging. It's 40 through here, but and it's 30. It's 4-0. Oh, yeah. So, that was my ride. What do you think? Rubbish! Yeah, so I'm going to sign off now because I don't want to know where I work. Not what the internet's like with weirdos. So, hope you enjoyed it. Give me a thumbs up, subscribe, all nice things. And see you again soon for another thrilling installment. Of my journey to a full driving license, full riding license, you know, whatever. Take care, ride carefully, and be safe.